2,000 years ago, a group of wasps decided to make their nest on top of this cave art. And if they hadn't done so, we would never have been able to date this ancient artwork. Why depict kangaroos in a cave? While we don't know the extent of the ancient cataclysm, we do know that humans were forced into the earth for protection of the intense display outside in the open. Within these boundary systems, people would live for long spells, and creativity and art was vital for long-term sanity. In these caves, they sought shelter. They also show us there was something emanating in the sky, and in the Aboriginal tradition, this was perceived as the Lightning Brothers. Carbon-14 dating has revealed that 17,000 years ago, there was a cave presence in this region. It shows us something must have been going on because the kangaroo is only the latest find. Other cave art depictions literally shows the arrival of gods. According to Aboriginal tradition, they radiated in the dream time. In the trauma of their mind, it was real but felt like a dream. The kangaroo is highly significant because it now represents the oldest known cave art in Australia. When trying to figure out the timeline of the global past, these wasps' nests may prove the holy grail in terms of dating to a rough time in history when this was triggered. It puts us in caves 17,000 years ago. It still shows us that there was a movement towards sheltered areas. The research by a team from the University of Melbourne confirmed the painting is between 17,500 and 17,100 years old. This makes the painting Australia's oldest known in situ painting, said postdoctoral researcher Dr. Damien Finch, who pioneered the new radiocarbon technique. The line painting of the kangaroo, which is about 2 meters in length, was painted on the sloping ceiling of a rock shelter on the Ungango clan estate above the Drysdale River in the northeastern Kimberley region of Western Australia. It is just one image among many in the region's galleries of rock paintings, which researchers believe were repeatedly painted over by generations of artists for millennia, a possible timeline of the lasting event. Dr. Finch goes on to say that, "We radiocarbon dated 3 wasp nests underlying the painting and 3 nests built over it to determine confidently that the painting is between 17,500 and 17,100 years old, most likely 17,300 years old. This is a significant find, as through these initial estimates, we can understand something of the world these ancient artists lived in. We can never know what was in the mind of the artist when he/she painted this piece of work more than 600 generations ago, but what we do know that the naturalistic period extended back into the last ice age, so the environment was cooler and drier than today. But what do you guys think about this anyway? Comments below, and as always, thank you for watching.